insanlar sözde ev satın alıyorlar. Bunu duyduk. Belki onlar beni evlerine davet ederler, orada kalırım.
Okay, I have no intentions of coming back actually. I mean, for settling. Okay, people are settled there. They will continue to live there. But I heard that people from Istanbul buying houses there. When they invite me, yes, I will come.
Question. Let's take just the last question and then quit it. Eugene. Okay. So.
I have to know that you are planning to make a new film together with some Norwegians who have been in the same situation. They have relatives here, Armenian relatives here in this country. And I think this is not only important, I think when you look upon the world, how it looks and how it has been the last, let's say, 150 years, sometimes I have a feeling that people have been pushed out and deported. I mean, just think about Russia, Eastern Europe, Africa, Turkey. It's nearly nobody who has been allowed to stay where they should be. So it's an endless market for these kind of films. And I think it's extremely important what you're doing because you're showing the details. You're showing the intimate stories of families, which is the only way to make people understand what's going on. If you show the whole historical landscape, people are not that engaged. And please, the last question is, what is your plan for the future? You want to make some more films like this, or other comments?
Eugene, Serge, Maturki.
Tehir Abu da İstanbul'da.
Geleceğim. I'm to find a Turkish finance or producers for my film because I think it's time that Turks start paying at least for the films.
Je ne vais pas maintenant raconter le film puisque ça y est, la liberté d'expression, faut pas l'abuser non plus.
Filmi tabii ki anlatmayacağım çünkü ifade özgürlüğünü de kötüye kullanmamak gerekiyor.
I'm not going to talk about the film. I shouldn't abuse freedom of expression.
J'espère simplement que ce film se fera et qu'il se fera en partie à Istanbul.
Sadece filmin yapılabilmesini ve özellikle de kısmen İstanbul'da çekilebilmesini umut ediyorum.
I'm only hoping that this film will be able to be made and will be partly recorded in Istanbul, shot in Istanbul.
Je vous remercie infiniment pour votre attention, pour votre patience et je vous souhaite bon courage pour les jours à venir.
Dikkatiniz ve sabrınız için çok teşekkür ediyorum ve gelecek günler için sizlere cesaret diliyorum.